Good evening, Mr. Malik.
Put your hands up. Up where I can see them.